Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. The various type of paint which are commonly available in the market, these are latex paint, oil finish paint, velvet finish paint, pearl paint, glossy paint, acrylic finish paint, alkyd finish paint, plastic paint, water based paint, exterior emulsion wall paint and exterior wall paint. Latex paint are the water based paint that offer the varieties of the benefit, like latex paint dry faster than the oil paint. These paint have a greater resistance to the mildew and fading. The disadvantage of the latex paint is that they are susceptible to the weather change, which can cause it to break or peel off. Oil finish paint are the oil based paint and also ideal for the house exterior oil paint. Shrink less when dry and also more durable. The problem of the oil-based paint is that the color tend to fade fast. Velvet finish paint are not too shiny and perfect to cover up the defect. These paint are also termed as the satin paint in the market. These paint are washable, therefore any dirt or stain can easily be wiped away from the surface. Velvet finish paint are ideal for the bodies like masonry, brick wall, stucco, wood siding, aluminium siding and vinyl siding. Pearl paint provide an eggshell finish to the surface with more shiny and resistant to the cleaning. These paint are ideally used for the coating stucco, masonry work, brick wall and wooden siding. Gloss paint help in highlighting a detail and are also easy to clean. Gloss paint are ideally used for accent, trim and other building component like door, window, fascia and eaves, shutter and metal gate. Acrylic type of the paint has all features of the latex paint, but it dry more faster. It is a type of the latex paint in formulation. Its cost is slightly more than the latex paint. It can be applied with the brush, roller, pad painter and spray gun. Alkyd finish paint may be applied to the any surface, but unprimed masonry and metals. It is thin with the turpentine or the mineral spirit. This finish dry more slowly than the latex or the acrylic paint. This finish is recommended for the chalking surface. It can be applied with the brush, roller or the spray gun. Plastic paints are used for the exterior work, but result of such paint are not up to the mark. Water-based paint are preferred for most exterior application. They are flexible enough to expand and contract with the siding on the house. They are flexible so that they will not trap moisture, crack and peel off. Exterior emulsion wall paint is a water-based paint that is 100% of an acrylic emulsion paint. It is formulated for the exterior surface such as the brickwork and the plaster. It provides at least 3 to 8 year protection against the algae and the fungi growth. It is the highly resistant to the alkali, chalking and peeling. Exterior wall paint is the exterior water-based paint. It is specially formulated for the exterior using pure acrylic resins and the additive. It offers the best protection to the wall from the extreme atmospheric condition. There are many exterior paint available in the market with the various trade names like Asian paint, Olympic Premium, Meadows paint, Decosium Paint Private Limited, Poonam Paints, Burger Paints India Limited, Anmol Color Private Limited, Garware Paint Limited and Sherwin-Williams Paint India Private Limited.